work to this individual, the owner of this Evo, in an effort to grab the business for his Porsche, and hopefully many more to come afterwards. So we're gonna take the time to roll this thing outside. We're gonna go over it with a foam cannon to release all the dirt on the car and get it to where we can actually see the paint and what's really wrong with the paint and how much time and energy it's gonna take to make this thing look really nice. So join me for a walk around on the car just to see what it looks like in its current state, and then we'll get busy outside.